giant panda Nuan Nuan, the parent is still staying with us in the zoo. So hopefully, what I said just now, Dr. Naim and his team would do another wonder to have more babies for Nuan Nuan. And that will be history for all of us Malaysians. We can show it to other part of the world where some people, some country had to wait for 8 years, still no baby. Some country 6 years, still no baby. And some couldn't even wait and exercise what they call the technological part of it by artificial insemination. But we didn't. Nuan Nuan was born by natural men. So it was a great historical achievement that we made in Malaysia for conservation of giant panda. Option pihak negara China, dia ada mempunyai satu pilihan, sama ada mengekalkan nama Nuan Nuan atau pilih nama baru untuk Nuan Nuan. Tapi walau bagaimanapun, as far as Malaysian is concerned, it's still Nuan Nuan to us.
Balik ni dia kena diajar dekat China lagi. Bila dah sampai sana dia sekarang masih dalam proses pengajaran bahasa China ya. Sebab dia kena familiarize dengan bahasa China di sini, dia dengar bahasa Melayu.